gentlemen, we have the procession of the faculty, teaching, and non-teaching staff. Start with, we have Mr. Sunny A. Masena, BSCS, ACD Department Dean, and Ms. Erna R. Hala, Student Affairs Coordinator.
Institute, I now confirm you all graduates. Congratulations.
Thank you, Sir Glenn. At last, you are now confirmed graduates. Congratulations, everyone. Diploma, certificates, and medals are all symbols of professionalism. This event will not be completed without this part of the program, the distribution of diplomas. May I request on stage our president, Mr. Glenn M. Galuso, to be assisted by our school treasurer and nurse, Ms. Heidi L. Galuso, and school registrar, Ms. Rosenta Emblano Florin, together with the CSI teaching
course. With the distribution of diploma, let us call in Abarrientos Gina Lynn L., San Francisco, Legazpi City. Junior M. San Joaquin, Legazpi City. Abeliano Raymond R. Canton Legazpi City. Abordo la Mila O, San Roque Legazpi City.
Fine.
Enrique Sarah Jane B, Matanang Legazpi City.
Thank you.
Antibula Jessica B. Tamlam de Gaspi City.
San Roque, Legazpi City.
Batalla Lina A.
Quezon City.
Bailon Mary Joy C. Kapilapo ni Gaspe City. Joshua N. Beatrice Segaspe City. Beruega John B. Ita Segaspe Thank you. Unaabra, MM, Maninaw, Albay.
Boras Juana A, Puyuan, Legazpi City.
Bonus
Harris B,
Well, be.
Arame B ng Lapa Street, Legazpi City.
Thank you.
Si Bala.
Yamris Angela A. Kanyang Daga Albay. Yasser Diesel A. Pilar Sorsogon.
Mabinin, Sheridan, and Morrison.
sa dyan.
Madrona Cristel Marie D. Inikaw talaga albay. Madrona Maria Socorro M. Madrona William M. Alcala Dalaga Albay. Magaliano Ninyo T. Paano ni Gaspis. Peace. Legazpi City.
Why?
Clarice P. Tomalig Albay. Nas Jade L. Itaano, Legazpi City. Maria Angelica L. Tamalig Albay. Lutalo April L. Boragwis, Legazpi City.
Ay, wait. Kira ka na? Ha?
Luis Legaspi City. Purisima Marco B. Matanag, Legaspi City. Vanessa Matu Mita Debbie L. Banyo Legaspi City. Ramirez J. E. Apurapu Albay. Remoto Mariel M. Imalot, Legaspi City. Reniego JRP. Itanong, Legaspi City. Revente Raymond P. Binagwahan, Legaspi City. Ricamunda Arnel A. Doña Aurora Street, Legaspi City. Rivero Katrina L. Bangkerohan, Legaspi City. Rodriguez Lisa C. Del Rosario, Villar Albay. Rodriguez J.R.O. E.M. Barrio, Legaspi City. Romano William Jr. B. Timbale, Legaspi City. Romo Prismar P. Santo Domingo Albay. Rosal Clinton C. Imperial Court Subdivision, Legaspi City. Royales Belen Carlo P. Uraguis, Legaspi City. Sadim Angelica P. Maroroy Daraga Albay. Salem Elizabeth L. Ilawod Kamalig Albay. Thank you.
Crosby City.
Again, may we request our school president together with our school principal, Mr. Crispolo Dominguez, and our teaching staff for the awarding of the certificate and medals.
Abarientos Zinalin L, proficiency in word processing and proficiency in spreadsheet.
Recognition as the literary editor messenger.
awardee.
Briones Emil Lazo.
awardee.
Warren M., Best in Pascal Programming Service Awardee.
Conde Rosie C., Proficiency in Word Processing, Proficiency in Spreadsheet, Proficiency in PowerPoint Presentation.
Proficiency in word processing, proficiency in spreadsheet, proficiency in PowerPoint presentation, proficiency in web page design, and best in Pascal programming. As the CSC Business Manager.
De La Torre John Lloyd B., Proficiency in PowerPoint Presentation, Proficiency in Web Page Design, Best in Pascal Programming, and Best in C++ Programming.
Dichoso Christine S., Service Awardee.
Guarino Donnelly A., Best in Pascal Programming.
Best in Pascal Programming, Best in C++ Programming, and Best in System Program Design. Jacinto Elvira R., Service Awardee and a Certificate of Recognition as the CSC Treasurer.
Nipiten Katrina, Proficiency
awardee as and a certificate of recognition as the layout artist of the messenger. Proficiency in word processing, proficiency in spreadsheet, proficiency in PowerPoint presentation, proficiency in web page design, best in Pascal programming, best in C++ programming, best in system program design.
Proficiency in PowerPoint presentation, proficiency in web page design, and best in Pascal programming.
Mercader Diane M. Proficiency in word processing, proficiency in spreadsheet, proficiency in PowerPoint presentation, proficiency in web page design, best in Pascal programming.
Miranda Kim L. Service awarding and certificate of recognition as CSC PIO.
Olivares Arame R. Service Awardee.
Osma Melanie J. Proficiency in word processing, proficiency in PowerPoint presentation, proficiency in web page design, and best in Pascal programming.
Kokua Jaisel Luis A. Service awardee and a certificate of recognition as the layout artist of the messenger.
Vanessa Mato Mita Debbie L. Service awardee.
Thank you. proficiency in word processing, proficiency in spreadsheet, proficiency in PowerPoint presentation, proficiency in web page design, service awardee, and a certificate of recognition as the business manager of CSE.
Serafine Joselito Jr. E. Service awardee and a certificate of recognition as the cartoonist of the Messenger staff.
Paleta Johnny A. Proficiency in spreadsheet, proficiency in PowerPoint presentation, proficiency in web page design. Raymond R. Proficiency in web page design. Thank you. Beige Design. Ramirez J.B. Proficiency in web page design.
Mimota Mariel M. Proficiency in web page design.
Proficiency in web page design.
Antibola Jessica B. Best in C++ programming.
Journaline M, best in C++ programming. Ladies and gentlemen, our students with proficiency and service awards. And now we move on to the student
of Barrientos, Ginaline L. With academic distinction.
Ayala Arjun M. with academic distinction.
With academic distinction.
Harold D. with academic distinction. Elizabeth congratulations again to the students with academic distinction and with honor. At this point, let us listen to the words of encouragement and inspiration from one of the students who graduates with honor. May I call on Terishi Malate for her commencement address.
Mr. Glenn M. Lanuzo, the teaching and non-teaching staff of CSI, guests and families, my fellow graduating class of 2017, ladies and gentlemen, a wonderful afternoon to all of you. Today is a very special day, not just to me, but to every one of us. And I am sure that we won't forget this day. It has always been our dream to graduate from college. But speaking here in front of you and delivering this speech is one of the things I did not expect to do. Firstly, let me congratulate my fellow graduates. Well done, batchmates. Someone once said, the only constant thing in this world is change. What a great statement it is and how relevant it is to all of us today. Today marks the culmination of years of hard work and is a worthy way to celebrate our success. Graduation day is a day that many of us turn our attention to the future and we see as the challenging changes that lie ahead. Looking back over the past few years, we really have undergone a high level of change, both personally and in our education. But whatever change we may encounter, let us not forget that we will always be a people who will help and guide us and will let us feel that we are not alone. In any journey, our life, there are those people who are there for us. On behalf of my fellow graduates, let me take this opportunity to thank our parents and families for being with us all the time. I personally would like to thank my parents. Mom and Uncle Boy for the love and support. To my big sister, thank you for your hard work just for make sure I graduate. To Aunt Hermie and Uncle William, thank you for providing me shelter and treating me like a real daughter. To my friends and classmates, for cheering me up and making me feel safe. Thank you, Ben, for all the memories. We have shared together. You have been true friends to me for the last 2 years, and I appreciate that. Also, a big thanks to all the teaching staff and the school president of CSI for the things they taught us. I hope I am making you proud. Our graduation day is a day of change. We leave CSI today and tomorrow. That familiar school where we all get together is no longer part of our daily lives. Today's achievement may be forgotten. The applause may become a distant memory. The certificates and medals may gather dust on a shelf or in a drawer, but you will always be remembered for your kindness. You will be remembered for caring enough, for helping someone, and for being the kind person that others enjoy spending with. So don't be afraid to show kindness. As what Cinderella's mother told her, have courage and be kind, because it pays to be good to everybody. At the beginning of my speech, I said that change is the only constant thing in this world. That will mean life is exciting too. I believe that God is always with us to lead and guide us to the right path no matter how hard life gets. Once again, congratulations my fellow graduates. Good luck and God bless always.
Thank you, Ms. Malate. Our beloved President, Mr. Glenn M. Lenuso, will now give his closing remarks. Sir?
Hello, hello. Maraming hapon sa inyo, boss. Congratulations, graduates. So, it's always a hard time letting you know. But before anything else, I would like to take this opportunity first thing, yung pagpasalamat ko sa mga magulang tama. Na, yung sinto per me, maski nga yung grabe ang pasawin mo. You know, na pangoral daw na sa nangani, na pag pamasahe, problema. So, pagkakot pa kang grado, problema. Ano? Tapos may problema, ipaduman si mama, balik-balik sa opisina. So, talagang ang magulang day mapapayasa sa iyo natin. Ano? So, hindi yung sentong pagtapos na kulang ng bagay na pasalamat, na achievement kan sa iyong mga magulang man. Ta, kung ani, bilang sa mga magulang man, medyo nag-ipisin naman sa pag-convincer ka natin ko kung minsan sa sayang pag-eskwela pero kaysa na nga magsawag kitang mga magulang. Ano po? Kaya abangan nito ako magpasalamat sa inda tawan ta sa inda kay tulong magsa. Salamat. Kasi nga nagpatalagin ko. Ano? Sa tuyong na celebration na inyo, dahil mo kumpleto kung dahil tapasalamatan ang mga nasa likod kung sa inyong pagtapos, nagtatrabaho, kung minsan, na dahil pandok, ano, ang sa tuyong mga personal, kasi ang sa tuyong mga pangaturo. So, tabangin ito ako, nasarap-saroon silang ipamitwig, giraray sa inyo. So, sa inutong tatabi sa istrikturo ng maray. Na pero panini may gusto ng maray man. Detalyado magtrabaho. Ano? Actually, pig para balik-balikan ka mong kainit, pig para remind ka mong sa inyong mga problema sa grado, sa inyong mga dokumento, pero nga, hindi pa nipisilan hindi talaga siya. Ano? ta masingali to para balik-balikan na kamo nagulunod pa lang ang daima na asika sa present ng mga deficiency sa grado na lugna o ipamitin ko na sa itong mga yun ang tanglogista so bago man sa para sa sayo i-remind ko na sa inyo na sa aga pa sa natabi, magtumana pa mo, i-request na ninyo ang sa inyong credential kung kumpleto na kamo sa inyong clearance, dahil naman kamo yung problema. Tanahan ninyo magdiretso na kamo magkakwento sa mahala. Eyo, takaipuhan ninyo ito na diploma ninyo. 7 days po after the request, pag kumpleto na kamo, ito taon na ang sa inyong magdami ninyo. Eyo, 7 days po. So, madumana kita sa iyong mga assistant, pariyuan mo ngayon. Ano? Dahil pipilit talaga ang CS. Ay, alas mo ngayon. So, ang sa iyong assistant na registrar, si Lilibet na Mitchell. Ang sa tuyo naman na recurso na student affairs officer, kung ka pong mga trabaho, gusto kong umaga pa tabang sa iya. Yang ang permian sa tuyang student affairs officer. Kaso, unfortunately, most of the jobs available today is sa Calabarzon area. Actually, there was somebody who coordinated with me and they are asking for unlimited number of applicants. Kaso, mga babae, mga may discrimination sa lalaki, ano, maski piragaan, dumatuga rin sa Laguna. Ang question ko lang sa Laguna is, mamundo duman. Although it's very easy job. And it pays well, but mamundo tayo kamo sa pamilya ninyo. But if in case you are interested, you may go to Madam Perla Ala. Ang patulang, student affairs sa Laguna. And ang sa kuya mo na retratista, pero bako masin na talaga, sideline lang ninyo yan. Ang primero na nag-asikasa kang laboratory sa baba, sa laboratory 1, and nagtuturo man siya sa mga office applications, ang sa tuyang mabuto na buwapong si Mr. Ariel. Hindi mo talaga, dahil natin ako. Ano yun na? Kaduwang laboratory yan sa iyong siya mamalasin. He is the laboratory in charge sa ikadawatang laboratory sa taas. Nagtuturo siya kay Pascal, C++, Systems Analysis and Design. Ang sa tuyang, nagsulusulong na ipakagong. Take it again. Tapos, ang sabado man ito sa mga maestro pa. Ang sa tuyang maestro sa computer, sa mga computer mo na inutunta. Sa mga minors, computer subjects, mostly, nagtuturo dyan si Mr. Joseph Ramirez Jr. And masunod na mitura lang kawan sa iyo tuturuan dahil nga natapos na yung masteral units all the units sa ano yun complete academic requirements sa iyo sa thesis ang kulang ang sa tuyang computer subject instructor man na si Dante Carino. Na thesis na lang yan kung beto niya sa mister. Ang sa tuwing man na para tulong pa na OIC or Officer in Charge ng Bachelor of Science in Information Systems. Tapos naman siya kung sa iyang master complete, complete academic requirements naman. Actually, iwanan nga niya siyang title sa dissertation niya. Matapos naman ni This is his dad, si Mr. Tracy Antonio. Guwapo ang sarong kanong ko. Complete academic requirements naman ito sa MIT or Master in Information Technology. Unfortunately, he is not with us today. Si Mr. Bert Rimoso. So, sa tuyang pinakahe, Bachelor of Science in Computer Science and Associate in Computer Technology. Tapos na iniyong talaga, complete na. Tapos na siya sa iyang dissertation. Graduado na siya sa Master of Information Technology, ang head nga ni Kansatuyang Associate in Computer Technology and the Bachelor of Science in Computer Science, Mr. Sunny Masak. And of course, we have also the Junior High School or the K-12 Senior High School Department. And although they are also teaching the minor subjects BS courses, so let me begin with our math teacher, complete academic requirements naman ni sa mathematics, tabi, BU, si Madam Raina Ann. Sa tuyang Filipino teacher and nagtuturo kay and matubayin ni mag-host permi sa mga high school activities ang sa tuyang Filipino teacher si Madam Mary Ann. And so, sa yung co-host, inigawatan na kay permi. Nagpapasalamat nga niya kung marito talaga yung nakapag-iraray ko kinag-host na matibayon, matibay mag-design ng stage, matibay mag-choreograph. Sa tuyang English teacher na may master of English man sa iyang English major. Sa tuyang English subject teacher, si Sir Bernardo Cruz Jr. And of course, at sa tuyang mapulutono na physical fitness instructor. So, ayan si Madam Magal, nasa ninyo ba? Mas kaya rin yung si Madam, either ko, mahilingin niyo pang nag-ramoy, ano? She's been with us for quite some time and she's been hosting our graduation exercises. Unfortunately, pinirata kang DSWD. I see hindi naman hindi pala, pero siguro, pahala na gamot. Terminiyaon sa aktibidades ni 8 base na kini sa that exam. And she's taking up a master's degree in sa UP, Open University, I think, online. And currently she's connected with DSWD now, but she's still teaching with us part-time. English teacher, Madam Maria Angelica. Ang sa tuyang may gusto noon ng rai na principal ng senior high school na mas kinitigit sa kanya ng mga updates kang senior high school pero may nangyayang dyan sa DepEd ta ma-update and talagang he followed kan madali yun ang sa tuyang bini eh nakaka-operatulos kita ang sa tuyang may gusto ng marahin na school principal ng senior high school Master Degree Holder man sa English ang sa tuyang principal si Mr. Sir Cristo T. Lina. Officer, ang ako sa iyo is test officer, si Sir Fred Bumbong. And, hindi na, hindi ko pwede mag-ino. Mag-upaduloy na. Iniyan sa kuyang matala, ilang minsan. Pag-remind ako kung hindi pa ako nakatumag-tulo. Tiny o nasty o depression. Pero magtapos din sa kansayangan ng Master Aro sa nursing, Aquinas University, and currently, she's now complete academic requirements in her doctorate in education. Ma-thesis na lang, ma-dissertation na lang. Siguro mga narin, iyon ay limang padalagan ng CSI. Ang sakuyang ngayon, no? Kasi nagsusulo-sulo. Nakato, si Madam Heidi L. Manisha. So, let's continue. Tama naman na, dyan ako sa gilid, no? So, sa mga graduates, parang, we sing very hard, letting you go. But we are comforted by the thought that we have prepared you well. Hopefully, you will find your needs in this world. And we would like na palunanin yung need sa same room. Dahil man kami, may naandaran na pwede siguro sa mathematics, kaya mathematics ang tuturuan ko mga. Kung minsan, sa desperation ko, iagad ko na lang sa same room, sabi ko, pag nag-alik ako hindi sa CSI, na maging maraming naman trabaho. Tultul na magtrabaho. Na mas nalilipig ka babantayan, magtrabaho kumaray, day lang pa para absent. Pag absent man, nagpaparam. Day lang pa palate. So, nagseryoso sa iyong responsibilidad. Dahil nga rin yung nimbola, we are in the age of information technology, FPDT, FPDUMA, FPDUMA. Day ko yung magparatulog sa FB. Tangyawan sa FB, mga magayon nun sa FB. Patuloyan ang totoo. Ang pagka-gradual ni Nitikti, utuwang bagay din ni Balayan. It's really sad that you will be finishing your course and you will be going your own ways. It's an end to another beginning. So nagtapos ka malikti sa inyong kurso, pero may masunod na naman. Nagbuka sa oportunidad. So there is the end of the course, and there is the new opportunity na duduman ninyo. And do not believe na ang duduman ninyo ang tinampo, simentado. Bago po yung simentado. Rough road po yan. So di lang naman magsawa. Be patient. Be persistent. Maaglay ka mong trabaho siguro. Nagulo na beses ka mong makasasayamahan. Pero sisa ito sa nagtarang na nagpaparaplay na siya kitrabaho dahil sa pagtatanggap. Tapos gumili mo siya ki kumpanya niya. Noon yan, millionaire na. I think he is Bill Gates. So, dahil lang kung magsawa. There is always a chance. There is a first, a second, a third, an infinity sa mga chance. Na kung minsan pa, medyo dimalas, medyo dahil na nagtutugma siguro sa ikaplayan nito, kaya dahil ka mo nakukuha. Pero pwede lang magsaga. Siguro, sabi nga ni Adal, nagsaga na rin. So, mga nagsaga dyan talaga, may honor, makatrabaho tulos, dahil nga, ilang nga si Jaymar, ilang nga si Jaymar na nyo, ilang nga si Jaymar. Nag-graduate ko last year. Medyo, bako siyang, if you really would like to qualify, bako talaga siya wakan normal sa iyong physical na pagkatawo. pero dahil lang sa iya, naging sangabal. Tapos ang grammar niya nga ni Tulos, kinuha na siya Tulos ng aspe na magtrabaho. No? So, dahil man ka nag-uki, ano ni sangabal, ikaw po. Ikaw man sana talaga ang madetermina kung ano iyan sangabal mo pa po. So, I think nag-ibigay po na sa litsyon. Then, kung mga para-aloy, ano, so, thank you very much, Mr. Sendo. Sana, kawan kamu kini akan dimahal di Diyos, kini mempunyai kami, and, that is, and sa ultimo, kuni, tandaan nito, mag-dream big, talibre ang pag-pangarap. Then, pray hard. Magpag-achieve ka ni Kabe. Ta, hindi mo talagang Diyos. Ano, maski si Sin, Diyos yan. Kung iba ay Muslim ka o kung si Sin kapangan, pero may Diyos. And, the third is, walk hard. Ano, mangarap, kinagula, magpag-achieve kay Maray kasi magtrabaho mas hard. So, sa notang yan, mananing kamuntasan, pero sabi nga ni, life goes on, whatever time. Kung ano po man yan, sa itong kumano, lahat na lang sa inyong bukos. Salamat. Marinahan.
Thank you for your wonderful words, Sir Ken. Now, to show your love and commitment to our school Computer System Institute, may I call on Rosie Conde for the Pledge of Loyalty.
Will you graduate, please stand up. Please raise your hand. Ready for your personal video. Hi, Green. The 2017 graduate of Sky High. Do hereby pledge me, sir, that I shall be true to everyone. That when I shall have faltered, as I am human, I shall keep in mind the ideals that my alma mater has instilled in me, which is to be responsible to myself, my family,
my neighbor,
and my community. That I shall be guided always by my God.
To be good.
To live upon the Christian. That I may turn as people to those who may falter before me. This I ask of you, my God, Amen.
Again, congratulations, graduates. Before this commencement exercise, please be seated. Before this commencement exercises end, we also would like to thank the ushers and usheress who helped us in making this event organized. Now for the singing of the graduation song, let us also watch the video presentation prepared to us by our instructor with all your memories in CSI for the past 2 years. So, graduates, please stand.